The medicine and health science faculty covers a wide range of disciplines in research, from clinical medicine to bench science and social science research.
The university has really good facilities. There are great labs and office space, as well as really strong connections with local healthcare providers.
All students have at least two supervisors. They're also supported through a training programme which enables them to develop from novice researchers through to confident practitioners who are able to lead them develop their own research.
The main way UEA has supported me as a PhD student is in the variety of comprehensive courses and modules available to me, which have really helped develop my skill set.
As a public health doctor, I've been supported throughout the whole journey of my PhD, from designing to obtaining grant funding to do my PhD, and then through to completing the research.
The diversity of the international community at UEA provides a very enriching experience, in the sense that you get to meet people from different cultures that all have a passion for science.
Two things attracted me to study at UEA. Firstly, the extensive research environment, which provided the opportunity for me to collaborate and meet with people from different research areas. The second thing was Norwich itself. It offers a great sense of community, but at the same time, it is a calm and peaceful living environment.
What's distinctive about studying here is that we have a very rich postgrad research student body, both in terms of professional background, different educational preparation, and different cultural mix. And that leads to a really good, diverse student body and a global community.